Alright, welcome everybody. This is episode 4 of Gloomhaven. We are running the Temple of the Eclipse with a 3-person party. We have Beth on the Scoundrel, we have Matt on the Spellweaver, and me on the Crygard. We are running this with just 3 players as our 4th player could not be here today, and our Brute could not show up also. So we are running the Temple of the Eclipse. Really excited. This is our first side mission we're kind of doing, and this thing looks brutal. So we're going to tough it out. We actually leveled up to level 2 last time. Mm-hmm. So a lot of us got some perks. Some of us got some added cards to our decks. I'm going to donate. I donated to the church again, which was it 10? Where's my pencil?
Are you keeping track of how many times you've donated?
I do for my mission.
Oh.
Okay, well, there's also a world achievement for that.
Cool. 20. I'm at 20. Pretty much every
Should
time.
I? What does being blessed do again?
Gives you the times 2 modifier.
And that potion points. Was 10, so that was 20 gold I spent. So I'm down to was that 28? Okay. I'm going to pass out the battle goals. Everybody's going to get 2, and they have to pick 1. Hopefully, we all don't get the same ones again. That would really suck.
Yeah. Oh man, I feel like I should buy another. Are we still? We're not Gloomhaven.
Yeah, we are. We're absolutely still.
I might buy another item then real quick because I got 10. I got 10 gold to spare.
Well, you might want to save that up because the advancements cost 100 gold per sticker you put on a card to make it more stronger.
Yeah, but
plus we're slowly getting to our level 2 prosperity, which will open up a bunch of new item cards that we can buy.
Alright.
Just saying.
I'll save and be a good saver.
Just saying.
Whatever.
I have 1 more monsters.
Oh, God.
I got my first 2 check marker, but I don't know how the hell.
I'm not going to be able to do any of these. Oh, man. Both of mine suck. I want to reshuffle.
Mulligan.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try and do. Man, I can't do this. Gosh.
It's impossible. There's no way.
I'm gonna go for my 2 check mark.
I'm gonna go for my 2 check mark too, but it is not gonna happen, and we will lose if I do it. But if it comes
to
a point where we can do it,
both of mine will probably lose if I do it.
I hope
we
didn't get the same one.
I don't think there's duplicates. I think they're all unique.
But I'll probably lose if I go.
I want to try it, but we'll probably lose. I'm not going to, actively try it. If just a situation presents itself, I'll do it. But I'm not going to, I don't really care.
Yeah, that mine suck.
Wait, do you get the... If you... Tell me, so if we all die in this mission, and so we don't... Do we get the battle goal? We only get the battle goal if we succeed the mission, right? Or is that... where is it?
I mean, I'm not expecting to get a check mark after this, so we'll see what happens.
I know you keep all your loot.
It may work out, but I'm not going to go out of my way to do it.
Yeah. If you fail a mission, you don't get the battle goals or bonus. Okay, that's what I thought.
But can't we just say we do?
Okay.
And just make Rob feel like shit.
Okay, so the opening starting locations are all the first 3 spots in front of the door. Here, here.
Right. So, do we want
to
do a
city event?
Oh, yeah,
sorry, we have to do a city event. Do you want to do a city event?
Sure.
Okay, let's do a city event.
Let's get our prosperity up, for the love of God.
This is a short one. Okay. As you shop for supplies at the sinking market, your hand instinctively goes for the purse at your waist. It's gone. You quickly scan the crowd and see a small vermling darting away from you, heading towards a sewer grating. A, give chase. No one steals from you and gets away with it. B, take a clear shot at him with a bow before he disappears into the grating. I don't have a bow.
I don't have a bow. I would probably just chase after him.
Yeah.
Chase him down. Nobody steals my money.
There we go. Give chase! We do not have the mind thief. We lose 5 gold. That sucks.
We lose 5 gold?
Yeah. The vermilion disappears into the sewers and you try to give chase, but after a few minutes you're hopelessly lost and forced to give up. Lose 5 gold each.
That sucks. Why didn't you let me spend it, Matt?
Goes back into the deck. Bottom of the deck.
I'm glad I saved that for that thief to take.
Why didn't you
get
switch to my
XP earn and money tokens,
know,
of course,
man.
And you even get, yeah.
I don't know.
5 gold. God damn it.
That
it's
sucks.
Like the second one we lost.
Yep.
Okay. Okay, now we're off Let me show you. I'm going to pop the map up of where we are, what we have, and where we're going. This is what we have done, what we have completed, and we are going to, is the Temple of the Eclipse, which is up in the Dagger Forest, which is in the upper, it's that big, it's that, let me zoom in on it.
Where is it? Is this? Is that what we're on?
I believe so.
Okay. Zoom, zoom, zoom.
We are going to the Dagger Forest, which is 81, no wait, not, yeah, Temple of the Eclipse, the northern part of the Dagger Forest.
That must be it then.
Yep.
Only the Mind Thief was an option, unfortunately. That kind of sucked. That's probably going to be my second character, I think. We'll see. Okay, that's where we're going. We're heading out, and now we're going to do a road event. Ooh, this is probably going to suck.
Yeah.
You find yourself cutting through the dense underbrush of the forest when you notice a number of small woodland animals running along the forest floor in the opposite direction. Mice, squirrels, ferrets, they all appear to be running from something up ahead. You are filled with a terrible sense of foreboding. Option A, keep moving forward. Option B, follow the animal's cue and run in the opposite direction. I mean, I'm going to run in the opposite direction because I believe the animals are smart.
I'm good with that.
Sure.
Okay. Wait, which one was that? Option A, keep moving forward. Option B, follow the animal's cue. So B, fearing the worst, you turn around and head out of the forest the way you came. You reach a clearing just before a great fire consumes everything with a blaze. It takes a while to orient yourself and you find a road again, but considering the alternative, you feel lucky. Discard 2 cards each.
What?
The other option was way worse.
God! Worst events ever.
Does this leave the deck? Yeah, it leaves the deck.
Good.
That is by far
the... That sucks.
The other option was so bad.
Man.
On which one? Oh, yeah, I don't remember which one that was. We'll just do... When we do it again, we'll do it. We were doing it wrong in the first episode. We fixed it. It's okay, though. We'll call it... It stayed in the deck, so we'll get it again. We'll get it again. I'm not that worried about it. If I remember right, the bonus on that one was only like 5 gold each or something. It wasn't anything special. Okay.
Awesome. What's all in there? Is there traps in there?
You don't know what's in there. You're not there yet. Uh-huh. Well, I guess you are there now.
Yeah.
I'll read it here in a second. And I'll describe the room. I'll check out the Rob the Manor one to make sure it wasn't like something OP. If it was like a scenario or something, then we'll get it back. But if it's just, I think it was a city one. What was it called?
I don't know which one to lose here. I have like a perfect hand.
And now you don't.
I know.
Oh, we have to shuffle after it, probably. Ah, whatever. I'll look for it later. Okay. So we are ready to go. Like, the starting locations are here and here. They say we start. Probably not right in their face. I don't know what their movement is. Well, yeah, I do. Their movement is no ranged. Their movement is 3 and 2.
Just some cash?
It was just getting the reward, so I think it was just some cash. Yeah, I think it was 2.
Okay.
Yeah, we do. I do have a stamp potion. It sucks that we lost 2 right off the bat.
Yeah.
Like, that really sucked. I gotta figure out what I want to lose. Probably.
Yeah, I kind of picked 2, but I really wanted them.
Probably that.
Took me a while to pick this, like, perfect deck that now doesn't matter. Can't use it.
Yeah.
Probably that, and probably that, because I'm probably not going to need that for a while. Like, well, I think it's the one that has most sizable things or lose. Okay.
At least one of them was really easy to pick.
Yeah.
So, do you guys want to start like right up in their face and get right into the shit?
Why not?
Yeah. Here we go.
Okay. We are going to go ahead and let me change the camera real quick, guys.
What's up, Jeff?
MG Jeff! Hashtag not my Jeff!
So this is not, this boss is not on screen. I'll just put it here. We get to it. Okay.
God.
And away we go.
Okay.
Right now you see, oh, let me read it. Introduction. The goal is to kill the colorless. On your way to the location indicated by the Asher, dark clouds loom over you. A light drizzle begins to fall as you approach a small temple hidden in the Dagger Forest. The building seems abandoned, but once you are inside, you are transfixed by a fascinating sight. An eternal twilight sky spans over you. Caught between night and day, the room is illuminated by a strange glow. A quick survey of your surroundings, however, indicates that you are not welcome. Demons of light and shadow approach. Special rules. At the start of every round, move the light and dark elemental tokens to strong calm and move the fire and ice, wind, and earth elementals to inert at the start of every round. Looting the first treasure tile gives you an item with Crystal of Zenith. Looting the second treasure tile gives you a Sphere of Midnight. Both are useful tools in the scenario. Okay? So each treasure chest we see has a special item in it.
Yeah. Okay, all right.
And do we know what those things are on the board?
Yes, they are. You see a night demon and a sun demon.
No, I meant the tiles.
The tiles are columns, just like columns that go all the way up that brought.
Okay.
They're just obstacles. And the thing right there is a poison gas trap. It's poison and immobilize you trap. So it does the damage, it poisons you, and it immobilizes you for a turn.
Oh my.
Okay.
So, yeah. Okay. And yeah. So at the beginning of the round, the light and dark. Is that what it said?
Yep.
Go to full.
And everything else is
inert. Everything goes to inert. So nothing ever. So we can never have use other elementals then?
Unless
we do it on the turn.
One of us creates it for somebody else to use
yeah.
it. Yeah.
Nothing will hold over. That sucks.
Nope. Light and dark will, I guess.
Can't use light and dark. You can.
I can.
Yep.
So.
Darkness.
I am the darkness. Actually, that is a little like too much me. Like. Okay. All right. Let's pick our. Let's put this over here. Is there a place I can put this? Oh, I can put this right here. Actually, no. Yeah, I can put this right here. Okay. Two broskies, huh?
I don't know what to do because I don't know what you guys are gonna do. Am I allowed to know what their health is? What's the night dude and the light dude? Are they six each? What's their hit points?
7 and 5. The elite is 12.
Oh god. But the knight ones are 5?
5.
Okay.
And attackers gain disadvantage on the knight demon.
Oh, on the knight. Okay.
That sucks.
I think we'll do this.
It's gonna suck on the elite knight demon.
Yeah.
Because it's gonna have 12 and have disadvantage.
Pop this out.
So you said you use dark implement.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay.
I'm sorry, I like can't decide what to do.
Decide what to do. The elemental track has me concerned. I expect the demons are going to be. Yeah, they probably are.
Gonna be what?
That just they're gonna probably have a lot of abilities that you, that burn them.
Yeah.
So cross your fingers if we don't. This is a tough one. I'm not gonna lie. This is a tough one. I'm not sure we're quite ready for this, but we didn't want to do a main storyline without the Tinkerer here. We have plenty of side quests we can do. Come on, Elizabeth. All right.
I'm doing probably not what I should do. I'm doing it.
Okay, so we have a Sun Demon. Oh, God. And a Night Demon. Okay. Wow, they go really fast.
What are they?
Oh, that's really his best. Oh, did I not shuffle these?
4 and 17.
I don't know if I shuffle these. I don't think I shuffled them. Well, I'm going to shuffle this one anyway.
We gonna die.
Oh, this one just heals. Wow, he's a healer. Great.
Who is?
Sun Demon.
Oh, great.
This one's just going to move it in time. Okay. All right, mine was 38.
26.
12. This is the first time I'm going to go first. I'm not going to do it anymore.
Okay, so the Night Demon goes. He has movement plus 1. The Night Demon's movement is 2, so he has a 3. He is going to... and attack me with... what's his attack? Minus 1. His attack is... so it's 2. Yeah. 2. Just a 2. Okay. Where's my dial? There it is. My new hit points is now 12, so that's not terrible. I'm down to 10.
God. Your hit points went up?
That's 12.
Yeah.
So everybody's hit points went up, Elizabeth.
A 9 instead of 8. That's, so you get it. That's game changing, guys. That is game changing.
I don't know about game changing. It's definitely changing.
That's game changing for me. All okay. Right. So I'm next.
That was a Night Demon.
And I actually was going to pull the Night Demon towards us.
He also infuses the area with darkness.
Awesome. Well, then I'm not going to use my bottom then. That sucks. I just wasted this card for no reason. But, so I'm going to do my Sinister Opportunity. Attack 3, add 1 attack for each of your allies who are adjacent to the target, so it's an attack 4. But then I use the Knight and add plus 2 attack.
Well, there you go.
As well. And so I'm at 4, 5, 6.
We're here, right? It goes waning.
6
right?
damage.
Yeah. No, we use it when he goes all the way down. That's right.
Does it?
Yeah. But when it just steps down at the end.
Yeah,
of
but
round,
I used it.
When you use it, it goes all the way. So you did how much damage?
6.
Did you do your modifier?
Yeah, it's 0.
Oh, it's a lot of damage.
Yep.
It's dead.
You know it. So I wasted a good card, but...
did you have to trash it after you did
no,
it?
No,
you didn't waste it.
I know.
Her second one, she didn't get to use it.
I didn't get to use it. I would have used another card to throw away instead of my invisible one.
Which one did you use? Did you use the bottom or top of the other one?
Bottom. Oh, yeah. I had to use the top, so then I used the bottom of this one, which was nothing.
You could move.
Well, you could move.
Move one.
I guess.
You could move here and take a coin.
Yeah.
Get a piece of candy.
Good call. I'll take that piece of candy. I didn't lose 5
that,
points.
That way it doesn't waste it.
Yeah. Okay.
Actually, maybe you don't want to do that.
I was going to stay behind you, preferably. Because
it's going to attack you for sure then.
Yeah, because I wanted to stay behind you.
Because this way it's going to attack me.
I mean, I got 9 hit points now. It's like I have the world as my oyster.
All right, so this guy... oh, he doesn't move. Never mind, he doesn't do anything.
It's all right. I'll still say that was my...
no, you would have done. You know what he's going to do.
Oh, okay. Kind
of. I mean, it's not...
if you'll give it to me, I'll take it, but I was normally... yeah.
So Sun Demon moves up, doesn't do anything. He heals. Wow, glad we killed that guy because he would have healed his friend there.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Heal 3, range 3. There's no one in range, so he heals himself for 3. Target all allies within... so does he burn that if he doesn't need to? How does that work? Does he burn it regardless if he uses it or not? I mean, target all allies within range. There's no allies in range. So that means he doesn't burn it then, probably.
I would assume not.
Yeah. Okay, so next is you.
So, I'm going
to... Beth, you got disadvantage against that guy. Flip another card.
He's dead. He's even more dead. Plus 1.
Okay. Well, no, it's plus 0.
Zero.
Zero.
Disadvantage.
Oh, damn it. He's still dead.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm gonna get out my frost armor, so...
oh, wait. It's just guy's a Night Demon, too. He moves. How much?
Two, I thought.
Two, three, four. Holy shit, it's three movement. So, one, two, three. Okay.
Awesome.
They must use it, even if it doesn't target anybody. Okay. Well, he targeted his friend behind him, and his friend is
full. Monsters don't got no choice.
Okay, so I'm going to get out my frost armor, because I have a feeling we're going to need it. So that infuses ice.
Oh, they both did it, too. Yeah, that's right. I keep forgetting there's two of them.
Mm-hmm. So ice element.
Wish I could use it.
A little chilly in here now.
It is chill.
And I'm going to...
They don't have a choice, no matter what. If there's no one to target, cool.
And I'm going to attack the sun demon.
Okay.
Did you say he has disadvantage? Or...
The sun demon has a shield and advantage. Meaning when he attacks you, he rolls his
first. Okay.
Only the night demons have disadvantage.
Oh, sorry. This guy has got... No, it's the same thing. Shield one.
Okay. And I guess I put light to strong. And I do three.
Three damage to the... Strong. It's good. It's good. Good. Good, 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 good. What number is he? Can you see from there?
Six.
Six.
That's what we're gonna go with?
What? Yeah, okay. Okay, so I'm gonna do mine. Okay, well, that doesn't really work then. I'll just do that and do that then. No one needs to be... Oh, I guess I technically need to be healed. Do I want to heal or do damage? I'm not really lined up for that. I can just move up and hit the one and heal myself. I think I'm going to do this. I'm going to do the bottom of this. And the top of this. Attack 2, range of 5. Shit, they're gonna... Well, let's just hope Beth goes back for me. I hope she takes her own advice, but I doubt it.
I will.
Doubt it.
I just knew I could kill that, and it was in front of us, so I killed it.
I want to attack him for 2, range of 5.
I'll go for you.
Trying to attack for 1, and he sucks it. Awesome.
Oh, that sucks.
Cool. Get him out early, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay. This goes all the way down to inert. This goes down to waning. This gets reshuffled. I don't think I shuffled this one. I don't think I ever did.
You just sat
nope,
down.
It's in order. It's okay.
Alright, next turn. Alright.
I'm going to shuffle them all here in a second, just to make sure. I'm not a big fan of there being cards that like that make you road events that make you discard.
Yeah.
It's already so difficult, and you're like, oh, by the way, that just seems like a little overkill to me. It's already like, I think that's a little overkill. Pretty much I lose a whole turn, so pretty much it's almost like I'm gonna lose the next scenario pretty much because of a road event, and I'm not sure I like that. At least with wounds, you can mitigate that, the heal or something, or
yeah,
losing money, whatever, but losing cards out of your hand, like, that's stupid. Not a fan of that.
Yeah, because I now start this scenario with 6.
Yeah, that's not a fan. If there's ever one that's a lose, I'm just taking it out of the deck and not using it, moving on to another. that's beyond dumb. I don't even care. That's a missed thought.
Alright. Oh god, no, I need something.
We've used the boss deck, I think. Yeah, we've used the boss deck.
Yeah.
These decks I just haven't used.
Yeah, because right. the warp around guy was a boss.
Oh god, that bottom card. Holy moly. It's like a big AoE or something.
I got this. I'm going to try to actually play my character correctly.
That's a change of pace.
I know, right? I'm going to really try. The problem is I get so excited I just want to run out there and kill him. So I'll kill one, but then like 5 will kill me after that. So.
Yeah.
Target enemies within range 2 instead of range 2 instead. gonna just do that now.
Kill, then go... I don't see what it says.
Kill, then go invis.
Yeah.
I think I might...
That's a possibility. But usually, in order for me to kill them, I have to be... I have to have my invisible ability. Because I don't have enough damage quite yet. I'm getting there. I'm slowly getting there. If I'm adjacent to someone, then yeah, it's possible. But... to hang out with my good old buddy John. Me and John are just gonna stick together this mission.
Because we're best friends.
We're best friends. Ready?
Yep. So we have a sun demon. Oh, come on.
What?
Go to strong.
69.
77. Seriously, I'm still first? It's honestly...
Night Demon actually goes first.
That was the low... That was the, like, highest card I had so far.
Yeah.
So it looks like I'm going first a lot, guys. Great.
The Night Demon actually goes first with a 46.
Yeah.
And it can go... What's this? Movement minus one attack... This is movement three. What's your initiative?
Can you say maybe a what cloak?
Maybe a side cloak would be good too.
Yeah.
Bro, what the fuck, brown? What do you mean brown? What does that even mean?
What do you mean, Jeff?
Oh, I think I turned off the gamble because it was both the gambles were fighting each other and it was kind of breaking. I can turn it back on in a minute. So Night Team is going to move up and hit Matt. 2, 3.
Has that much movement?
3 movement.
Ouch.
I guess 2, doesn't it?
That's 3. Yeah, I guess you're right. This stuff.
Yeah, you can get a cloak for 20.
Yeah. But it's a one-time use, isn't it?
Yeah.
To me, at least I like my armor. I can tap it, which is nice. I'm gonna have to long rest here pretty soon. One more turn left and I got a long rest. Great.
Yep. There you go, Jeff. It might work now. Try it now, Jeff.
Changing up the music to make it more epic. Alright, so does the Night Demon attack anything?
No.
It doesn't have range? Okay.
It does not have any range.
Alright, and then am I next?
So now, if he doesn't attack anything, does he still burn the elemental?
I'm sure he does.
Is he attacking just the thin air and then burns the element?
Yeah, because they're stupid, dumb monsters.
Selamiel, what's the take on that?
I thought he said they did.
Yeah, but the one, he was a heal, though. He could heal himself and burn it and heal more people, but... If there's no one to attack, he's not using the attack action.
You could heal yourself, just you wouldn't actually recover anything.
Yeah.
This app? What app? What, Twitch app? Yeah, Twitch app sucks. It's not the greatest.
Alright. Well, I'm gonna move up one. So I'm adjacent to you and the Night Demon. And I'm gonna do my open wound. It's a 4 attack. He gets added a wound. And...
Wounded, you mean?
Yeah, or no, it's like a wound symbol where I think he gets one more wound. Like, he gets hit every turn unless he heals himself.
What's the symbol look like? Is it this?
This
looks like fire.
Yeah, it looks like fire.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
We would have started the round wounded, by the way, with the other option. We pretty much would have been burning.
Oh, we're on fire! So he's got four, and
does have four movement, because he's a... whatever. We'll fix it up. Make sure I do it right next time. He's a elite.
And I have disadvantage, right?
Yes, attackers gain disadvantage.
Awesome!
They consume it no matter what? Okay.
I guess it's going to be nothing.
It's just while you're attacking with two?
I drew a null and a minus one. So never mind, I do nothing. I just step up there to get hit, which is great.
Swing and a miss.
Great. Save me.
So it's 46.
I'm not even hit yet.
69. But...
So I'm going to consume the light element.
Thank God, because he's about to heal.
Oh, no element. That's so sad. Such a shame. So I'll give me plus one, and then... so that gives it two.
Two damage?
Yep.
The disadvantage is killing us.
No, he doesn't have disadvantage, Matt. He just gains advantage. The Night Demon.
Oh.
Is that the one? Which one are you attacking? Night Demon or Sun Demon?
The Night Demon. Sorry.
Yeah.
You're cool. And he said he was wounded, so does that mean he takes a wound every round?
Yeah.
So for damage at the start of the turn.
So on his turn, he'll take a wound.
Okay. Now it's the Sun Demon's turn. Move, attack.
Oh, he lost 50 credits. That sucks.
So he's going to move and attack Beth.
Great.
Well, plus now that guy can't heal, he can't remove the...
That's true.
So that's attack plus one. Oh, holy.
Let's see what's going to happen.
Four damage.
I'm going to do the I'm tapping my leather armor, do disadvantage on him.
Okay, that's one instead.
So, three damage?
You gotta do that before it flipped over.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was gonna do it regardless because I have to rest soon anyway. So, I was gonna do it.
Okay. I think you have to do it before it's flipped.
You're probably right.
What's
sorry.
It say?
One attacked. The attacker gains disadvantage on the attack.
Okay. So, it is actually only two damage.
Okay.
Alright. And it is my turn. I'm going to do... I'm going to I'm going to move here. And I'm going to do my sentient growth attack. So I attack two at a range of three, I'm not doing anything. So, I guess I could just stay here, but like, I don't know, she just still needs to move out of the way, you need to like move, I don't know. I'll just target that one. Okay, so I'm just going to stay there, I guess. Attack three. So it's attack two, range of three. So that's attack four. Or three on the Night Demon. So that kills the Night Demon.
He's dead?
Yeah. Well, he's going to be dead on the beginning of his turn, so I'm just going to... Oh, I guess it doesn't.
Just wait, because if he gets randomly healed, you never know.
No, there's no one on the last turn around. He could. I mean, this guy could go first and heal him, I guess.
Yeah. Awesome. That wound is pretty sweet, at least. At least there's that.
Well, the heal just takes the wound off. Doesn't actually heal him.
Yeah.
Okay. And the other guy... Nice.
What does the other light demon guy do?
He has one shield, so... Okay. And then Beth, you heal two. You heal two.
Yay.
That's my level two card. Very nice card. And look, I can buff it, too. See all those little dots?
Nice.
I can buff the shit out of it. So I think this is going to be my go-to card, probably.
Yeah.
Buff the shit out of this card.
What does that other light demon do? Sun demon thing? In the back?
What do you mean? Same thing that this one? Oh, it needs to move up. Oh, it didn't have a move. Oh, it did not move. That's it.
Alrighty. I'm ready, Eddie.
It really sucks that these fucking things have to shuffle. Alrighty.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to rest after this turn. That's okay.
So
I do.
You do too?
I have no cards left.
Oh.
I only have six.
Yeah.
Okay.
Here we go. At least one of those will be dead. We just destroyed the knight because I am the knight. You cannot share the knight with me.
What's the knight demon? Oh, he's gonna die probably, so I'll do this.
Probably, unless the sun demon goes first.
Just do these two and hope for the best.
Yep.
Anybody's taking any damage really now?
No, I'm full. Ready?
Sun demon. 95?
Alright then.
Okay. And a 7. Oh, invisible.
But he's still dead. It's the night
die.
Demon.
Oh yeah, he's gonna die anyway. Awesome.
And I'm 36.
I am 35.
Yeah, I went after you. By 1 point.
So first up is Night Demon. Night Demon is going to
die.
Move. Oh yeah, he's gonna die.
He is going to die.
He's going to.
Because you are wounded severely. It hurts.
Alright, I guess next is me.
Yep. There's no turn marker on this. Like turn.
So Selma said you don't have to push in a straight line, it's just as long as it's the same direction. That's pretty much what he said. Alright, with the push and pulls, you don't have to push them in a straight line.
I assume not, and since a column's there, he's gonna go back.
I just wasn't sure. Just curious. I'm going to. That's a decent turn. So I'm going to move 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay.
He takes 1 damage. He's Sun Demon something that's not that number. And I'm going to attack 3, infuse the field, and immobilize. Oh, times 2, nice.
Oh, nice.
This comes out.
The purple mage needs health badly.
Does he?
No. Not a full.
Full life.
I just have none.
Oh.
Just needs to be away on each push. Okay, away from you, from me on each push. Okay, awesome. So I was considering if I could push him, like, this guy, 1, 2, into the trap.
Yeah.
I could have, but I don't have that. I wasn't infused, so. So that's 3, he takes 6 damage.
Oh, yeah, super vague. Yeah.
He has 1 shield, so he takes 5 damage.
Nice.
Alright, me turn. I'm gonna do my.
I don't have to waste either one. I get 1 XP.
Nice. They don't go, right? Yeah, they're 7 and 95. Okay.
Well, 7 is dead.
That's right. It's just 95. Well, I'm gonna do my swift bow. And I'm gonna attack him for. I'm going to. Oh, god damn it. I don't want to do that.
He does have one shield.
Because I have disadvantage, right?
Since you're adjacent attacking him range. With a ranged attack.
Is the other one within four?
Yeah.
I'm going to just hit him for three with my swift bow.
Are you planning on moving this turn at all?
No.
Okay.
So I'm going to hit him for three with my swift bow, which is three. And then I'm going to hit the guy in front of me with a thief's knack with another attack four. And I get an XP.
Four, so he takes three. Oh, he's at one life.
He's got one life left.
You just said, how much damage did you do?
I did four.
So he took three damage.
Yeah.
He's at one life.
Matt, if you could finish him, that would be spectacular.
No, I think I'm just going to go ahead and move along. Nothing to see here.
Nothing to see here. I'm just going to pick up that coin. Let you do your thing.
Ooh, peace candy.
Oh, I killed that other one?
Yeah, oh. I did four damage to it. It only has seven life.
Oh, okay.
Man, I was hoping not to use that bless so soon, but I guess whatever.
Yeah.
Oh, this is still the same. I would definitely recommend burning that light if you can.
He's going to try to kill him this turn, I believe. He's down to one hit point.
Oh, he is down to one hit
point. Yeah.
Just blow on him.
Just attack for two. Walk up, attack for two, get a coin, hope for the best.
Yeah. Go melee. Well, he's got one shield, so you gotta hit him for two. Yeah. So, yeah. He'd be fine.
Is that the... That's
green.
The...
Oh, that's Gauntlet yeah. Legends!
It's Gauntlet.
Green Rogue has eaten the food. No. I love that game.
What does the jester say?
Gauntlet. Oh, he goes... Oh.
Wise choice, or something like that.
No, I just know the one chick goes... Excuse me, or pardon me, but that was mine! Because I would always steal food from her and just eat it. I think I would just, like...
That's pretty...
I think I would just chew. And then the warrior would always go, yum! It was awesome. What a great game. I get it now. Purple Mage needs health badly. Oh god, now I don't want to play it. Now I want to play the game.
I guess I'll just move up one. Because I don't really want to get disadvantaged on him.
Oh, yeah. Let me do it.
Why would you get disadvantaged?
Because if he's next
to
him.
Oh, if he's next to him. No, that's only for ranged attacks. You have
a... It'd be a ranged attack.
Wow, instead of just doing the attack too?
Yeah, he's just going to use it.
Well, because he's going to get one shield, so if I get a minus one or minus two, then it's nothing.
Alright.
So yeah, so I'll move up one. Attack him for...
Yeah, I don't think I can do my target. My goal is already fucked.
Oh, it's already infused, so... Nothing.
Oh, really?
No.
Yep.
Well, that sucks.
Oh, well. Who's last? Is that last?
Yeah. Yep. So now he's gonna heal. Because it's the dude's turn.
No, he doesn't heal. He just...
He's gonna
move his minus
you.
One, attack... Plus zero, range of four, target all enemies within range. So he's gonna target all of us.
Great. Way to go, Matt. You dropped the damn ball.
Should have burned the light.
I couldn't.
Yeah, he didn't have the ability to.
Target all enemies within range. Had one job.
NFA.
That game has
prepared
me for Gloomhaven.
We'll do me first. Minus two, awesome.
Oh, great.
What's his normal attack?
Can't that just be for
three.
Me?
What's his attack right now? So I take one damage.
I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna gain a shield.
I'm not gonna die, but...
Take no damage. Alright, we'll do Matt next. Max plus zero, so Matt, you're just three damage. And then Beth, you're also just three damage.
I absorb it.
Okay. I'll take the three damage, it's fine. Alrighty, and I'm long resting. After this. honestly, if I had nonstop cards where, that I could just throw at them, then I'd be like, this is the Gauntlet Legends game. Because all you have to do is hold A the whole time and run around. Great game.
Leaving it up to you, Matt.
Are we... Who's resting? He's resting, too.
Yes, I am.
What? He's both resting?
Yeah. I'm out of cards.
I'm out of cards.
He started down to this.
So, John, can you just kill him, please?
That is horse shit. My times two is underneath my null.
Well, way to shuffle poorly. Oh, am I supposed to shuffle when the null comes out?
Yes.
At the end of the round.
At the end of the round.
Sorry, I didn't do that. I'm a cheater.
The null or the times two.
I knew the times two. I guess I'm...
Unless it's a blessed or a curse.
Yeah.
Then you remove it from your deck.
Oh, my null's on the bottom.
Nice. I will get them after I rest.
He can do a lot of damage.
Yellow Warrior is on a killing spree. I don't know if that's the right game, but killing spree is from something.
Didn't you wound? Did you?
What's wrong?
Did that have a wound on it? I thought your attack had, like, he gets wounded or something.
No. It's there's a fire element, yeah.
Which
would have been fantastic if there was fire, but they blank every time.
Yeah. Oh, well. That's alright. I mean, I'm just worried what's going to appear after this.
Well, I mean, you know the dungeons are usually the same type.
So do we split the items, or whoever gets the item gets the item?
Whoever gets the item. It's just like, it just does damage to the end guys, I tell you. It says Betrayer, but I'm pretty sure it's not. It means something else. Okay.
Alright, I'm resting. John, it's all you, so... Just you and the sun.
What's your damage at? Or heal the health?
I'm at 6.
So you're gonna heal 2. So you're gonna be... So I think I'm just gonna move 1, 2, 3, 4. I can move 4. I could just do that.
I will lose you, Pikachu. Alright.
Oh, I could do that.
I'm gonna lose my recover all lost cards.
Yeah.
Play this hard mode.
Hard. Man, it's like I got a huge hand right now because I didn't start with that. Rampage. Oh, that's right. Yellow Warrior is on a rampage.
Nope, I have the same number of cards I started with.
Yay! Yeah.
Which, where's the modifier I can buy to extend to that?
I know, right? God.
Just gonna drop 2 more spots on it.
I'll do that. I think you guys are just gonna be shit out of luck for this turn.
You're not gonna attack him?
I don't have any ranged spells, and I don't want to go backwards, so...
Okay.
I just feel like going backwards, I'm going to waste a turn going back again.
I hate you.
I think that's our biggest problem, is that we spend too much time going. You know, maybe we need to be moving forward the whole time.
Alright, fine. Go get the treasure chest. I see what it is.
Give a fuck about the
treasure chest. You probably have, like, the looting goal.
Yeah, I'm just going to do this.
Whatever.
And then... Yeah, maybe do that. See what's in there. Sun Demon 68.
Good.
And mine was 53, actually, so I get to go first. I'm going to move 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Reveal this room. What is in this room? Oh, God.
You went in the room?
I like the sound of that.
Why did you go in the room?
Because we're taking way... Look, how many... This is like the third round. You haven't even moved up. You guys are one step away from the starting line. This is not how we... You're supposed to progress, like, faster. This is why we're, like, not getting past one room, is because we're staying in the room the whole game.
All right. So should I just, like, let him chase after us and maybe he'll fall in the trap?
Really? All 3 of those guys are in there? Okay. We're probably gonna die then. I don't understand. There's all three of them? White is there, black is not.
Okay.
Well.
Okay. That's crazy. That is crazy. That is crazy. So call me maybe.
So call me maybe.
So he goes here. Wait, did that guy attack me that one turn? No, he didn't. No one's attacked me. Those guys are there. There's one of these thingamabobbers. One of these thingamabobbers right here. Another chest. The chests do damage to the end boss. It's like two times the number of characters, so like I think it's five or six damage at three times how many characters are.
Mm-hmm.
When you're next to the altar that's in that room, you can throw the relic on the earth, the altar, and do damage to them.
That's.
I feel like this should have been two separate rooms. These are ancient artillery. These things are fucking mean.
So can I, like, move back, get the chest, then continue my movement? If I have enough?
You only loot at the end of your turn, I'm pretty
sure. Well, I mean, when I open the chest, it has to be at the end of my turn?
Yeah. Unless, you have a loot card. Unless you use a loot card. Yeah, it's just like a coin.
Okay. That's disappointing. Want what's in the chest.
I mean, unless you have something that lets you do, like, two, you can get near it.
Yeah. Oh, I killed it. Maybe I won't do that. Todd, can I choose another one besides the card I just used?
Because you would still have to move up. And you can't move up, loot, and then move.
Yeah. Well...
You would just be able to move up and stay within two to loot.
Yeah, I totally want to do something different. But then I would have lost. It's probably better that I do that. Oh, wait, no.
The boss is...
I know.
He'll have 30.
What?
He'll only have 30 because there's only three of us.
Yeah.
Hope you have a disarm traps.
I do. I'll save it for you.
No, my.
Yeah.
Because the way is blocked.
Wow, I only have one. Unless we push dudes into it.
Two, three. Oh, I am doing
it. Oh, we are going to die.
Two, three, four.
Do we get the loot even if we die? Can I change? Will you guys let me change? I know it's cheating now.
No.
Damn it. Just say yes.
Okay, so the ancient artillery. What? My turn? I'm taking my turn right now. So my initiative was 53. So they get 37, and some of them gets an 11. Really, retaliate 3 at a range 3. Okay. So we're just not supposed to attack them then? That's ridiculous.
I guess. Otherwise, you have to end your movement on it. Okay. Alright. Well, I do have a plan.
Just curious about the retaliate. If it says range retaliate on the card, if you're in melee, does it still affect? Apply X damage to attacker if in the retaliation range. Equals 1 or range Y. It's so fucking gay. God.
crazy.
Okay. Guys can't do anything.
Really no net. I skipped something. Nope.
Their range is 4, so and they're pretty weak. They have a base 1 shield.
Jesus.
I mean, okay. Well, I'm just gonna stand there, I guess, and not do anything. I'm not gonna take fucking 6 damage to do. Pretty much would be 6 damage for 6 damage. I guess it could be more. What does disarm do again?
It just cannot attack or remove at the end of the next turn.
If it was like a late initiative, like if it was a later initiative, it wouldn't come in yet. Whatever. Okay. I'm not gonna do anything. I'm also gonna go ahead and use my stamp potion now.
Yeah.
No, I'm gonna wait until this after this room, I think.
Oh, did the feed go down?
Did it?
I don't know.
No. I mean,
ah,
getting shut.
Uh-oh.
I mean, it's not letting me check.
Can we try to check on my phone?
You might hear a feedback real quick, but just.
I mean, I'm gonna see if I can get on.
I'm just gonna log into the channel.
Says it's ended.
I mean, it says up. Like,
I don't know. We don't know what's going on.
That's what I did the other night. I think it's just on Twitch's end.
Damn you, Twitch.
I did this last night where it like stopped me. It broke my broadcast up into two separate broadcasts.
See, it popped up. The delay's down a lot.
But is it back live again?
No. So saying it's ended. I just put you suck, Twitch.
Oh, that was you. Nice thing.
Yeah, because on the front page it shows that we're live, but when you click on it, it says it's ended. So I don't know what happened.
Stop and start it again, I guess.
That sucks.
I'm recording it locally, so it doesn't really matter.
Yeah.
Honestly, I'll probably just delete them so it doesn't look weird.
There, I think it started again. Sorry, guys.
Are you getting like a commercial?
Yeah, exactly.
On Twitch?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you're on your phone. I was like, how are you getting commercials?
Nope, it still says ended. I don't know what's going on with it.
This might be because Amazon's been having trouble.
Oh, yeah.
And if they're, I think they're run through Amazon, so.
Well, and it sucks because,
it's nothing on our end. Our internet's fine. I am not dropping any frames. Like, my connection's fine.
Laura just jumped on.
Everything's fine on our end, so it must be a Twitch thing.
Well, yeah, because Hulu went down yesterday, too. We were so pissed because we wanted to watch Top Chef.
Yeah.
Well,
Yeah, I think it just did another little, like, 10-second video. It did. 28-second video.
That's weird.
I don't know what it's doing.
Way to go, Amazon.
And my internet's fine. It's not showing any... It shows us live.
Yeah, I know, but when you click on it, it says it's not live. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. That sucks.
Anybody else having a problem? It's just us?
Oh, local? I'll try to click on someone else and see.
Is it really localized just to our channel? I mean, it did happen before where they had this problem where, like, certain channels are getting affected, but I don't know.
Nope, it's everyone.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. I just went on playing board games.
Are they talking in their chat about it?
No, well, they're hosting. But when you click on it, it just dies. Are you gonna put something up there?
I'm just going to go over to the Reddit. Twitch Reddit's probably blown up.
Yeah.
If it's happening a bit more than just us.
It's everybody. Everybody! That sucks.
I'm glad I decided to record it locally.
Yeah.
I think I'm just going to start doing that from now on. If I need to use it, it's there, but if I don't need to use it, I can just delete it.
Yeah.
But if I need to use it...
People keep coming in.
Yeah, I can't lose streams.
Yeah.
There it is.
I wonder how long it's going to be broken.
Yep. It's... Holy shit. Yep. Okay. Just put it in chat.
Let me put a... You can put something on there. And then are we just gonna keep playing and then we'll just put it up?
Yeah, I'll edit this. I'll edit all this out.
Twitch broke. Yeah, we were really pissed. Seriously, motherfucker? I just wanna watch Top Chef. I'm gonna try to get that chest, so just so you know.
Go for it.
I was going to try to hit him too, but I don't know if I'll be able to.
It says Selmius is back, so Selmius got it.
Oh, okay, so it came back up? Alright.
You will not have to worry about that.
I'm just trying to get the most movement, but
yeah,
I don't...
Yeah, I got it.
Okay.
No, this isn't right. It says Rob. I clicked Rob off. I guess I forgot to click Rob off.
Rob's been playing this whole time?
Apparently.
Damn it, Rob.
Yeah, I guess Twitch went down for a hot sec. For everybody, anyway. Alright.
Stupid Twitch.
Yeah. I just wish I had a top movement so I could, like, double move, you know?
Yeah. Radio Twitch. This is why we can't.
Alright, guys, sorry.
Yeah.
Okay, so we were at the point of...
No return.
We were taking a new turn?
Yes.
No. Yeah.
We're picking our cards and you're resting, I believe.
No, I'm not.
Are you not?
I don't think so.
No.
I got a plan.
You and me both. Ready?
Yeah.
You're not. Okay.
Yeah,
I am. Sun Demon has a 36.
Oh.
Flip over two cards. No. Okay. Sun Demon has a 36. And Stone Golems have a 28.
Oh God.
Move, attack, stone golem suffers one damage.
Oh.
Okay.
Do they stumble?
Maybe they just... They're walking in bricks.
They're brittle.
Ancient artillery attack. Minus one immobilized. Pretty much they're just... They're pretty much stationary, and they're gonna just kind of, like, fuck us up as we walk into them.
Yeah.
With AoEs, is what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Nice.
Their range is 4.
Ouch. And I'm 64.
I'm 7.
Oh, so they don't... Oh, I have a 13.
Alright, so it's Matthew first.
So I'm going to move to the square right behind that farthest coin.
Here?
Behind it.
Here?
Between the coin and the gas cloud.
Oh.
I was...
One forward. Sorry.
That was an awful description.
To the left of the gas cloud.
Then I'm going to attack that guy.
As long as you did 2 damage, he's dead.
For 3.
He's dead.
And I use the light element.
Yay!
And I get an XP for that.
I'm saved! Alright.
Because I didn't draw damn null this time.
Yeah.
Which is others, but there's something like take all nulls out.
Oh god, that would be fantastic.
Yeah.
I guess there's a variant you can do where the null and the times 2 are both zeros.
I'd almost rather have the times.
Yeah. but you don't get the wide swing there, but
yeah. It would be nice never to miss. Okay. Next is me. I'm using this ability. I'm using all allies suffer 1 damage. Shield 2 affects all allies till the end of the round. So only just... Wait. Oh, is that when I tap it does that? No, it's the end of the round. It's the end of the round effect. You guys aren't going to take any damage. But I'm going to take damage.
Yeah, you are.
It's mostly a for a me.
Help yourself.
It's a for me thing.
Go team, go.
And I get 2 XP. First time I'd use that. Everybody takes 1 damage too.
Thanks.
Then... I'm gonna do a.
Can I shoot through you, or can I not do anything if you're blocking the door?
I'm actually just gonna.
I mean, if you have a range.
Oh, okay. So everyone takes 1 damage now, but gains 2 shield.
That's all I'm gonna do.
Yay! So does the 2 shield, is it just for this round?
Actually, I want to move back 1. I want to move backwards. If I move back 1...
I mean, that way we can at least more of us can go in there and try to shoot them.
But then I mean, they can move past a certain movement. Oh, it's 1.
Yeah, I thought you said they can't really move.
Yeah, but they can move past me. Here, they only 1 at a time can attack me because there's clouds next to me.
Alright.
But I was like, if I go here, I can like... push them into a trap, but once there's a guy there, they can just move through and get into the room. If I stay here, you guys can like kind of shoot at them because they're all gonna move up.
Can I shoot through you though? That's my question.
Yeah.
Range. Okay, yeah. All
right. Right, that makes the most sense. So I only have to attack 1 at a time. Is attacking us instead of 2?
Yeah, sure, that's fine.
They don't have a ranged attack, at least out of that I know of.
Yeah. It ends that turn. Okay.
It's end of round.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
And then they go. I assume, because I'm last, right? What is 60?
Yeah, the stone, they're going to move up. They all suffer 1 damage. I was going to say, what is it? 6. 1. And 2. 1, 2, 6. Okay, cool. I'm just starting to get the icons down, like, just now. I'm just getting the hang of it.
Yeah.
And the seal golems have a base shield of 1. So just keep that in mind.
Okay.
And he's going to attack me, I guess. Right? He can attack. Yep. He's going to attack me for minus 1. Which is attack. So he hits me for 2 damage. I am going to block 1 of it, so I'm going to take 1 damage. And he gets to take... He takes 2 damage. And he gain XP.
Which one is that?
One. Come get me, bro.
Yeah. Okay, you done?
Mm-hmm.
What are their hit points?
Their hit points are 10.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Alright. So I'm just going to do move to, and then I'm going to, because I can't attack anything, because there's nothing there, so then I'm going to move 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and I'm ending my turn there. Taking that coin.
Okay.
End of round.
How are you on hit points? You fine?
I am down to 8, so I think I'm good for a bit.
Okay.
At a 12. Only one can attack me, so he can only do a max of like 3 or 6 damage. So
okay.
I'm good for a bit. I have one shield. I have retaliate 2, but I only have one shield. He did hit a -1 on his attack modifier. So he was doing 2 damage. I used my one shield, hide armor, to give me 1 shield, so it was 1 damage.
I got rid of my range when I shouldn't have, I guess.
And then I have the retaliate 2. So he took 2 damage from my retaliate. Retaliation.
Unless you want to go ahead and step into that gas cloud.
Oh, you're right. I did have 2 shields. Duh. You're right. Good call. So I took no damage. Rep.
Alright, yeah. I'm honestly not doing anything special.
Thanks, Samia.
I'm going to stand next. I'm probably just going to run up there and wait. See what happens.
I can burn this card, too. It kind of sucks. Whatever. Can I go up more? Oh, yeah. I can go up here.
Alright.
Perfect. Yeah. Perfect. Thank you, Samuel. Good call. Forgot about that card.
Alright. I'm ready. John, you picked your second.
I am going to take a long rest.
Okay.
So, Stone Golem.
36.
26.
And Artillery.
What was that?
Just attack 0, plus 0, all adjacent enemies suffer 2 damage. So it's like a misfire or something.
Oh. Okay.
Stone Golem has a 51.
So we gotta move forward.
Go ahead, Matt. Go out there and save the day.
So I'm gonna move up next to you, John.
Here?
Yep.
Remember, the only thing that blocks line of sight is walls. There's walls here. Just so you know.
Oh, so he has to be standing directly behind you to hit
someone? No, he can hit 2 of the golems. He just can't...
He can hit that one right in front.
He can't hit this
one. Okay, I see.
These two he can hit easy.
So you want me to go for the one in front of you, or...
Yeah, because it's going to... Yeah, they're just going to keep moving in one at a time. Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. So then I will attack that guy. I infuse light element. I will attack 4.
Did you... sucks.
I will attack for 1.
And they soak 1.
Good job, Matt.
Rip.
That was hot.
Rip.
Alright, well, I'm going to do my swift bow where I'm going to move 4 and I can loot every hex I enter. So it's going to be 1, and I take that. 2, 3, 4.
I'm just failing miserably on my modifier deck tonight.
Yeah, and then I'm just going to heal myself for 3 because that's all I can do.
I think I'm gonna get rid of this one. So it doesn't really matter.
And then I think I'm gonna use my stamina potion to grab 2 of my discards.
And I heal 2 hit points, which puts me at full life.
Yeah. Here. So this way I can get my ranged attack back and I can hit more of them. Which 2 do I want?
Yeah, the shield is now gone, yeah. You got ripped. So, you guys are done?
Yep.
Alright, guys going to attack me again. For a -1. So he attacks me for... Where's his damage? I forgot. 3, so he attacks me for 2. I think I'll just use the hide armor now, because I'm probably going to long rest probably 1 more time. So I'll give myself 1 shield, take 1 damage... And then it takes 2 damage. Okay.
Okay. Is that it? Good?
Yep. That's it.
Back, baby.
That's not gonna work.
I can't do that. Oh, I can do that. Let me do that. Infuse the field and use it next turn, because now we don't lose. Oh, we still do lose it every turn, by the way.
I'm not quite sure what this card means.
It says, start of around, move the light and dark elemental tokens to strong, move the fire.
What's the purpose of the bottom?
God damn it.
I guess I don't understand the purpose of it.
So that's an ongoing thing?
Yeah. Fucking blows.
I was hoping once we got rid of the
Me too.
Sun and dark.
Yeah.
I still like doing this.
That means that you would move, and then you would force one of them to move one to be adjacent to you. So basically, you would move one of them one into the gas cloud, but then it would be right on top of you.
Yeah, so that wouldn't work.
What wouldn't work?
She has a card that it's a move, and then force an enemy to move one square.
Yeah.
To be next to you.
But it has to end next to you?
Yeah.
It says.
So...
that's something you can use later.
Yeah, I'll save it.
Okay.
I
so you could use that when it's about to die.
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe
you can use whatever. Okay, I'm ready. How's everybody's hit points doing, by the way? Everybody feeling good?
I'm full.
Gotcha.
Alright, well.
Actually, I'm going to do this. I'm going to go later.
Yep, only damage I got. Frost armor.
Ready?
Yep.
Stone golf. Oh, I gotta reshuffle.
Let me get frost armor.
God, if they retaliate three again, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed.
Yeah.
It's good though, because it's only on the one in melee range. Oh, it was range three. God, that was so. Pretty much it just stalls a whole turn, or just take.
Yeah.
It's just so gay. It's not like we're so much more powerful.
Well, it's like, I mean.
Like D&D, like you're, you scale up, the monsters scale up. Okay.
Well, it's like. Even if it's like it's a retaliate range of three, well, my max range is three. Like I don't even have anything that can go. I have one card that could go beyond that.
I have one card that's at four, but I just gotta make sure you just can't target all of them. That's the thing. Like you just only gotta target one of them. All right, 95 and a 51.
I'm 36. We're about 36. So does it go by the second card then? Who goes first?
Yes, I think.
So I'm first?
Yep.
Alright, well I'm just gonna move right next to you, John. And should I hit the one in front of you? I have four range.
Focus fire.
Okay.
Focus the one in front of me.
I'm gonna attack three. Oh, times two.
It's level one.
So six.
Oh, it's dead.
Yeah. Woo!
We're up. Just a level one dungeon.
So that's been okay.
Poops out of corn. Poops out of coin. That's like the way to fight stone golems.
Yeah.
Come on in. Water spine.
Alright. So how are you doing on hit points?
Me? Fine.
Okay.
Kill some stuff, Matt.
You also got the... Beth. You got...
What?
Reach the entrance. The first treasure gives you the character, the Crystal of Zenith. I think there might be a card.
Oh, I think we're being followed.
Thank you for the follow, Fortune. I did blocked off too fast, sorry.
There it is.
Fortune JP.
Okay. Thank you for the follow, appreciate
really
it.
Appreciate it, man. Welcome aboard. Okay.
Just
notice that you have the item for the end.
Okay, cool.
Just keep the treasure chest. Where'd the treasure chest go?
I have it.
Okay.
I took it, it's mine.
Well.
Your turn. Right?
Yeah, well, my attack was range of two, so. With that guy being dead.
Oh, shit. Sorry, I could attack the other one.
Yeah, you can just speak up when she's asking. She's like, no, why don't you attack the other one? I can attack that one. That's something you can say. You can't say, well, my range is 2, so I can just say, like, no, I'm going to attack one in front of him. You attack one on the back.
Okay.
Gotta say stuff like that. Gotta speak up.
Okay. Well,
you can move through me if you want. Go say hi.
I don't have my frost armor, so I'll pass on that.
Okay.
So I will just summon my mystic ally.
Oh, okay, cool. Are you actually... Is he going to do something cool this time? Send him in there.
To whatever's in front of John, it will.
Yeah.
Okay, so... Golem goes. They have movement. Attack minus 1. He's going to attack me. At a 3. I will use this. Make it a 2. Actually, make it a 1. Because their attack is minus 1 right now. And he takes 2 damage.
Nice.
Move it over.
Well, I don't have any more range, so I can't do anything unless I go in there.
Huh?
Which I don't really want to do, so.
6. And I gain XP. Okay, so it's to you. Oh, you're doing mine.
Yeah, I'm done. Yeah, sure.
Okay, I'm going to... Okay, well, I'm going to heal myself for 2. Back to full. Got a weird little machine going on here.
Yeah.
And I'm going to attack 3. Range of 3. So I'm going to attack him. I'm going to attack the one on the back. Then all enemies adjacent to the target suffer 1 damage.
Nice.
And my modifier is... Oh, sweet. It's infused with the power of... Minus 1.
Aww,
that's still 4. So that's still 5 damage. You know, like.
I had to check on it.
Yeah.
So this golem is at 3. He soaks 1. That's...
What are you going to do? Something cool?
I'm going to long rest, but my elemental is going to attack.
Oh, that's cool.
Can it go through them? Or is that a range attack?
It has a range.
Cool.
Awesome.
Okay.
That's why it can reach whatever is in front of John.
That's me.
Has a range of 2.
Yeah.
End of the round.
I can't really do
anything. Oh, this was refreshed.
Anymore, just so you guys know.
What do you mean?
I don't have any range.
Oh.
So, you have to either get out of the way or the one in front of you needs to be dead so I can sneak in there. Because I can't pull. If I try to pull that guy towards me and you're in the way, it's not going to go into the trap, right?
Which guy?
The guy in front of you. If I have a pull 2, can I pull him into the trap?
You have to pull him 1 step closer to you. So
yes.
Yeah.
So
I think so. You have one in sight, and he's moving. As long as he has to move once close.
Yeah.
He just has to move towards you.
Yeah, and that would be towards
in
me
anyway.
And put him on the trap.
Yep.
Okay. I can do that. That's it. The rest I'm just like wasting this pretty much. Yeah. I can't attack through the wall. Why don't you just let me attack through the wall? So I can only do 1 thing. And then I'm wasting a card. So which card do I want to waste? I guess we'll waste this one. That sucks.
Okay, still going. You're long resting?
Yep.
65. Artillery. Doesn't matter. Oh, man. Mine was a 75.
I'm a 12.
Go. Only augment.
So when did your elemental go?
It would be before I would have gone. So initiative is 99.
Oh, I see.
So you're saying she can't do that? I mean, the rules don't really say the end spot has to be. He's just pulling her closer to. I mean, the rules are pretty ambiguous about the pull, push and pull. Only augment is that you don't have line of sight of where you're pulling him, but that's more. Yeah, I mean, it's true. I'm just gonna go with the rules. I mean, I don't know. The line of sight and the push and pulls are really ambiguous.
Well, because I can see him, and that would be a closer spot.
It's like if she's pulling around the corner and pulls him into the square. Maybe, I don't know. I'll say yes, just because it's within the rules. And we need help. There's only three of us. Alright, your turn.
Alright, I'm just going to pull him towards me.
It does feel weird. It definitely feels weird.
Or I could do, one, two. I can pull that one towards me. Should I pull the back one towards me or the other one? Because that's a range three. So I can pull either one towards me into the trap.
I'd pull the one with the most damage versus the run.
In front of you, right?
I think so.
That's what I was going to do. I was going to do that one.
Yeah.
Alright. He's into the trap. And that's all I can do.
Takes three damage. Six. Five. And he dies.
Yay!
He poops out of gold, and the trap is sprung. And he's also poisoned and immobilized.
So how does the artillery work?
They're just cannons that sit there and shoot at you.
Will they shoot you if you go behind them? Like, a side-scroller?
How does range work?
Well, I'm just kind of hoping it'd be a side-scroller.
You tell me how range works. You explain to me how range works, and then ask the question again and not feel stupid.
Come on!
Right.
What's their hit points?
Does it matter?
Kind of.
It doesn't.
It doesn't, I guess.
Okay, that was your turn. On their turn, he's gonna move and attack me. With a minus one. So two. Now I'm gonna use my shield. So 3-2, so I take 1 damage. Doing my tankiest of little tanky things right now.
Yeah, I know. We don't need no brute.
Yeah, we do.
That would have been nice.
He's down to half hit points.
Spare's over. Alright, then they go.
No, I go.
Oh.
That was his
turn. I thought that was your turn, sorry.
No, that was his turn. I'm going to... going to move here. Move two all adjacent allies and then we suffer one damage. Take a damage. And then I'm just going to attack him for two. And hopefully it does damage. So two, so he takes one damage. Alright, I did 4 damage that round without really
that's
doing
not,
anything.
That's not bad. Go, elemental, go!
So, on a long rest, you still have a turn. It's just your long resting, right?
Yeah, your initiative is 99.
Okay. So then the elemental would still act, right?
Yep.
Okay.
I think so.
In the rules it says it takes its turn before you.
Yeah. Your long rest is technically a 99.
Okay, so that's... okay, just wanted to make sure. So he has an attack of 3.
Nice. That's
three.
A nice elemental. 3?
Yep. 6-2. He's down to 1 hit point. Because he soaks 1 of that.
Boy, I pulled a 0 at least. It wasn't negative.
Yeah. And I'm going to do a rest after that and see what I lose.
Level 2 summon?
No, it's just...
It's the X summon. Summon Mystic Ally.
Aid from the Ether.
Alright, be a shitty card.
It'll be awesome if it leveled up.
I lost my invisible.
Well, you can...
what do I lose?
You can pay a hit point and discard a different one, right?
I believe
yes.
So. I'm doing that for sure. Literally the only card I wouldn't have wanted to take. Alright, that's fine. You're mine! Alright. Back in business.
1, 2, 3. Oh, wow. Okay. No, I won't do that necessarily. Could do that. Well, those guys are just gonna, like, finish.
kind of debating on just going invisible and running past him and trying to go do something to a cannon.
Yeah, that's not a bad idea. Fuck it. You only live once.
Yeah.
Bye, Samuel. You only live once. Probably should do it late in the round. Okay. Stone Golem. Target all adjacent enemies. Whoa. It's 83, though. Artillery. 71.
God,
oh shit, was there a 2 damage? I didn't, wasn't even paying attention. No, there isn't a reshuffle. Well, that changes what I was gonna do. Fuck.
What's wrong?
The artillery is attack plus 0, but all adjacent enemies suffer 2 damage.
Oh.
Oh. Okay, maybe I will do it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Okay. So, seven goes first. Mystic ally first. Kill a mystic ally.
Die!
Rip! Stone Golem is ripped. Good work.
Nice.
What's the range on the artillery?
3-4. I mean, they hurt, but they're not like, they only do 2 damage.
Yeah, like,
they're not like
your elemental people.
Okay.
They only do 2 damage.
Let him go? Because that was the elemental.
Well, that was his attack.
We gotta push it. We really gotta push it. We're running out of time.
Yeah. Move the elemental up to where the golem was.
Yeah. Okay.
I mean, at this point, we don't have time to waste. To see
no, I'm not talking about that. I just.
Alright guys, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go, go, go.
We pretty much, what I've learned from reading online and stuff like that is like, what I'm trying to do is what we're supposed to do. How I opened that room and got them to us, and then go over here, get them to us, and like,
yeah.
Get to this door as quick as possible, even though if we're still fighting these, because get them to move to us. So
yeah.
We're taking less turns to get to them.
Yeah. So we're gonna need 2 disarmed traps down there, aren't we?
At least one.
No, we have to get 2 to go through.
Oh, yeah.
So.
Whose turn? So what's happening?
It's Matt. He's counting.
Just get up there and
just trying to see if there's...
Oh, you can't do anything.
So I'm going to move up to... I can move up 1 more. And then I'm going to do... on the left one.
This one?
Yes.
Okay.
I will consume the light element. 3, attack 4.
No, they were not flyers.
Nice, okay. 4 attack.
Wow, it's almost dead. Awesome.
Really?
They're only 6 hit points. They're just inanimate objects.
Ah, they're just in the effing way.
Yeah, and they shoot you on the way in. So
yeah.
The range is always better. So it's to you next.
I am now invisible.
Okay.
And
you're moving?
I'm moving up 5. So just get me somewhere.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Why don't you put me towards the one with less hit points? Can I get in front of Matt or can I not?
No.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay.
Somewhere in this line.
Okay.
Here you go.
I guess you can get on the chest. 1, 2, 3. No, you can't.
I was like, I'm 1 short, right?
Yeah.
Can I not get in front of him?
You can get in front of that. You can get right here.
I'll do that.
Okay. So to me, I'm going to move
All adjacent allies and enemies suffer one damage. Sorry, guys. No one is adjacent to me. Oh, you're a guy takes damage.
Even me? I'm invisible.
Rip. Summoner. Then I move forward, jump one. Or move forward, and I'm jumping. It doesn't really matter. One, two, three, four. Hey, buddy. Now all allies and enemies, so Beth, you take damage, sorry. And this guy takes damage. Actually, no.
Oh, and...
Can I go, get there?
Oh, no, I...
One, two, three, no, I can't get there.
I guess they figure your summon's always either going to be alive or dead.
Yeah.
And that nets me...
Yeah, because there's no way to track...
That nets me some XP, that card gets burned.
Because it does have two.
Fuck shit.
Yeah.
Fucking shit up. Okay. And then I'm doing attack three, push one. You may push the target into hexes containing obstacles. In each case, destroy the obstacle. The target suffers two damage. You gain one XP. So I'm attacking him. Oh, yeah, bitch. Rip. Rip cannon. I push him into this obstacle. Destroys this obstacle.
Oh, nice.
Nice.
And he takes 8 damage. Rep cannon. 8 damage on the cannon. Destroying the obstacle in the process. So I opened the way.
Oh man, that changed everything.
Okay, now the cannons go. Oh, I get an XP for that too. For each obstacle I destroy. Cannon goes, attack plus zero. All adjacent enemies suffer two damage, which is nothing. He attacks me. Where's this attack? It's two. Three damage.
Alright.
So I'm down to, was that 12? So, nine.
So I'm wasting this, because I'm going to just go disarm the trap at this point, because you guys got the cannon, I assume, right? Sneaky sneak by. Kiss me.
I would. No, it has one. It has no damage. I can't. What? Right? Yeah, there's no damage on that cannon. You can go kill the cannon with whatever you're talking about.
Yeah, but then this way I won't waste a turn.
What are you wasting a turn? How are you wasting a turn? You're moving forward and attacking something.
I know, but I can't move that far.
And you can't move two spaces?
I can go and disarm the trap, I'm
like,
saying.
Why do you have to do that right now?
Alright, I just figured...
I can't get up to there that quickly anyway. And so what? If I take three damage, I take three damage.
Alright.
I mean, we need to kill the cannon. Like, it's got six hit points. It's not, like, super... It's not powerful, but... Still have that going. Do traps traps aren't obstacles, right? The trap and an obstacle are different, right?
Not
sure. Tell me, is trap and obstacle the same thing, or because if I have something that says destroy obstacle, is that that's not a trap? Yeah, I do want to open that door, like, but I don't want to get damaged. Traps are not. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Well, maybe you should get up there and... What's your hit points at?
Six. I'm just wasting my time.
Are your times two damage?
Yeah.
Is it like a burn?
Yeah, this goes away forever.
I don't know why you used it so early.
I didn't want to get shot, so I was just going to go up there and... Still go up there and do it. It's not a big deal.
But you kind of want you to open that door so they can start trickling in.
No, that's what I'm saying. Like, I can do that.
Kind of want you to go open that door. And you say you just fucking wasted that visibility. That sucks.
Yeah, it does. But it is what it is.
Because the guy has 30 hit points.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, well. I still have an invisible thing in here I could draw.
Draw?
I have an invisible...
Card there makes you invisible.
Yeah, that was my perk that I added.
Cool.
So,
I think I might actually take a long rest this turn. To be honest.
Okay.
maybe I'll move up. Okay, let me look at my card. If I have a range attack, I might move up, range attack the cannon, but the next turn do a long rest. No, I feel like I should do it this turn. Because you're going to try and go up and open, you're going to try and go open the door?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, I won't be able to. I'll have to disarm the trap, and then someone else. I can't get, because I have to move, disarm, and then I'm done. So someone else would have to open it on their turn. Or should I just go, should I just go
open the door and spring the trap?
Yeah. Because I can't, I can only spring the trap. I can't open the door. Or I can just not even go up there and just hit the cannon.
I don't have enough movement to get up there, so I'm going to be fighting the cannon.
Yeah.
He's also got his ally with him that can... I do have a ranged...
My summon?
Yeah.
It can't get up there to hit it. Only got two movement.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't know what to do.
Yep, he's gonna lag behind for a bit.
I think I'm gonna take a long rest.
Trying to catch up.
I think, Beth, you should spring the trap. I think you should just spring the trap, open the door, and I can... Well, I mean, they're all gonna take a turn on it, but they're all gonna be so far away from us that they're not gonna be able to get to us fast enough.
Watch out, Toph.
But I can heal you up before we
get... Well, I'm just letting you know I can't open the door.
You don't have enough movement to get to the door?
No, I have to move there and spring the trap, and that's the...
No, you can move...
Turn.
I don't... You know, you can go through a trap. I don't think...
No, like, my action is... I would have to move...
No. Shh. What's your movement?
I would have a 5 movement.
Okay, so I think you can go... I think going over a trap doesn't stop your movement.
Oh.
I think you just spring the trap, take damage, and keep moving on.
Oh, so you want me to hit the trap. You don't care.
Holy hell, where have you been the last 10 minutes?
I was disarming it.
No, fuck disarming it.
Fuck you. Alright.
I don't think... Let me see what the trap does. The trap might be brutal. Let me see what the trap does.
Because I'm immobile, and I'm poisoned.
Is that what it does? Oh, that's what it does.
Yeah, I don't really want to do that. Sorry.
Well, I'm going to take a long rest.
I'll just move up there and disarm the trap.
That's fine.
That's what I'm going to go with my
plan. Then on my next turn, I will... This way I'll refresh all my items, too. That's awesome. Yeah. Okay, yeah.
So I need to move 1, 2, 3.
And I can kind of soak damage while I'm standing here. Because I'm probably not going to go with melee yet.
What? All
right.
Which will put me back up to full life. And I get... I get rid of one card. I probably don't need this card anymore. I think this card is dumb. Yeah, probably don't need this card anymore. Okay. Alright, this is gonna be good. I'll get all these guys back. I'll be fresh. I'll be super fresh. Freshy, and it sounds like it would poison. Yeah, it would do. It's too bad. It's not. Oh, shit. Fuck. How'd that get on my board? Oh wait, this is... Come on, get rid of that. Yeah, I think we already got rid of it. How many long rests did I take? I burned that card. I took 2 long rests. So this is the card first burned. Okay, we are ready to go. Chillery, oh shit. 37, push 1, target all adjacent allies. Okay. Attack minus 1, range minus 1. It has an AoE for the range.
That's nasty.
37, so. What's its range?
4.
So it would be 3 range. So it would target me. And it wouldn't be able to hit you. It wouldn't hit you if you didn't move. It wouldn't hit you.
Okay.
Because it's gonna target me. Well, I guess it targeted me at the edge of its AOE here. Yeah, I guess it would still hit you. All right. So this has a 37. What's yours? 69.
23.
What is yours?
23.
So you go first, Beth.
Just put me up, and I just on the trap, and that's all I do. I get 2 XP.
Was it? Oh, okay. Well, then hold on. We might dodge that. Okay.
Here we go. Hey, what's up, the whole card? How you guys doing tonight? And we have...
It's the Gloom.
Sweet. Is it immobilize? It is the Gloom. It's the immobilize attack, so it's going to attack me. It doesn't matter because I'm not doing anything this turn, so that's good. So...
It's a bad one.
She went. So it's going to go. It's going to attack me for AoE. Still can't hit you. So it just does 2 damage. That puts me down to 10. Oh, wait. No, wait a minute. Was that 12? Was that 11? 10? No, okay. It still puts me at 10. Here.
Okay.
We're actually set up pretty good.
So I'm going to...
Wow, you rich, whole card.
Nice.
So you're attacking the cannon?
Yep.
Okay.
4. Go ahead. 6.
Rip cannon!
Clutch time to get the times 2.
The Revlo bot's older. The minutes for the brown coat versus Revlo are different. Like, minute per.
Yeah, I gotta get that door open.
And then move me up next to you.
Are you gonna take that chest?
Here.
Yeah, where you just had me.
Here?
Yep.
Could get the chest.
Lee. Not aggressive.
I mean, it's a free, I think, 6 hit points, 6 damage.
We aren't supposed to know what it is.
That says it. It says it in the description. Looting the tells you in the special rule.
Samuel, you are just our cheerleader. Here we go. Here we go now.
It's 2 times carrot, so it'd be 2 times, so it'd be 6 damage. It does put you a turn behind, though.
No, just stay there.
Okay. Okay, let's go. Let's do this.
I'm going to watch. We're going to kind of see what happens here, and I may go in and die, or maybe it'll be okay. What are you guys wanting? There's nothing out there. It's a bag. It is a plastic bag.
I forgot to move this summon up, too.
Can he pick up the chest? That'd be sweet.
Oh, there it is. So I'm going to do that.
Go look now. Look, he reminded you.
Huh?
Or did you remind yourself at the same time?
No, I just remembered.
Mm-hmm.
Well, thank you for trying to remind me. Because I forgot.
Yeah. Oh, this is dead.
Well, I'm going to try and do the same tactic. I'm going to try to get in that door.
Oh, then I should probably not do what I was going to do then. Attacking in there.
1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna open the door. Go, hey boogie boogie. Hey boogie boogie boogie. There is, I see an altar in the back of the room. I see. This fine gentleman called the Colorless.
Oh no.
Standing up on the altar. And. Oh god. It's gonna be one of those fights.
bunch of shit.
There we go. Here's the boss fight.
That would have been awesome if I had got to. Mm-hmm. They were back right next to each other.
Time for the big bada booms. Oh shit. I fucked that up. That's what Monster was going to leave. Fortunately, he is not an elite. He is a regular old dude. Thank the Lord. Come on, man.
There's just three dudes in there?
The boss goes on initiative 11, so he goes right away. Right? Because we're just on 38. Does he go right after me, or does he go right before me? Because I revealed the room. No, I finished my turn, then he goes, I think.
Yeah.
And then, what else is in there? Sun Demon. 73. And a Night Demon. He's got a... Wow, the Night Demon's got a fucking crazy stuff going on.
Oh, wow.
The Sun Demon has a heal this turn for self, so... Okay.
Way, John.
What are you talking about? Yeah. I'm only two ahead of you.
Let me see if I go.
I mean, I have one more move.
Okay, I can hit one. I have a range four.
They're all gonna move up and fucking pound on my face, so.
Yeah.
I'm going to attack. I think I'm gonna try and attack the Night Demon because it is looks like the weakest. Yeah, I'm gonna attack the Night Demon with a range with two. With a disadvantage. So, two. So it's almost dead, which is awesome. It's down to 2 hit points. It's pretty weak. Seriously. Now the boss goes. Let me read the room real quick to you guys. And finally, reaching the entrance to the sanctum, you prepare for your last challenge. You open the door in a place stuck between eternal darkness and blinding light. Two huge demons flank the Savas, whose chest pulses with black and golden lights. Savas cannot normally muster those elements, but by the looks on his face, you guess that doing so drove it mad. If any character is adjacent to the altar at the end of their turn, they may discard the Crystal of Zenith or the Sphere of Midnight to cause the Betrayer to suffer 2x C damage. Okay.
Who's the Betrayer?
I think it meant to say this, because there is no Betrayer. Betrayer is another enemy, but there is no Betrayer in this whole scenario. Alright, it's boss, was it the boss special 2? Boss special 2, the colorist consumes light to summon one normal Sun Demon for 2 characters... or one elite Sun Demon for 3 or 4 characters, then gains 1 shield and heals itself. Oof. So it summons an elite Sun Demon? Another one?
That sucks.
Seems a little ridiculous.
So if I discard this, I can do it 2x damage to it, you said?
You have to be up next to the altar.
You're
making an offer.
It's 2x, so it would be 6 damage to it. I guess it would summon it here. And then, what does it do? And then, gains 1 shield and heals itself. So it has 1 shield. Okay. Whatever. Oh yeah, I didn't give myself 9 hit points for almost. Okay. That was me.
And then, did they go?
He just went, and I was a 34. Was I 35?
I'm 64.
I was 38. 73 and 26. So the Night Demon goes. He has an attack, range, target, muddle. So he's going to muddle me, I guess. And attack me. -2. What's his attack? Okay. So he deals 2 damage. Yeah, 2 damage. Okay.
That it?
I guess.
My turn.
And then the Sun Demon goes on a 73.
I'll move 2. And then I have a range of 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to hit that for 3.
I think you can't. You have disadvantage on it, too.
Oh, great, yeah. Nothing. I do absolutely nothing.
You guys have gotten that a lot this turn.
I've got it twice, and I've never gotten it before besides that. So I got it twice.
I got it once, but I got the times two also.
Was there anything else on that attack? Was there any modifier? Like, any? Like, I still take whatever conditions or put the card on the grip, put the card flat.
It's just a 3.
There's
but
no condition?
But the null, no.
There's no condition? Because it still gets a condition.
Nope. Just nulled.
You had one job.
I'm sorry.
That you really needed that attack.
And that was my only ranged attack as well. So,
movement is
either I go in there and maybe sacrifice myself and die.
It's 2.
Or I don't
Whose
know.
Turn is it? You're taking a long rest?
Long rest.
So he can move up. 1, 2. 1, 2.
Swing and a miss!
Okay, so he's going to attack me for -1. So, okay. Yes, their deck's definitely getting unlucky. And he takes 2 damage. Again, XP. That one is 5. 5. Out of 12. Holy shit, dude. I don't even know if we have enough cards to do enough damage to all of the things that are in this room.
So what's the goal? We have to kill the shaman dude?
All we have to do is kill him.
Okay.
We have to kill the colorless. So if we want to like bypass that and just do it, but the problem is he's gonna spawn. He's got 30 hit points.
I'll go up there and try to do the times 2, and we'll see what happens.
And we could just try and focus fire the colorless, and
we're not gonna be able to kill all of those guys and him. It's not gonna happen.
I mean, the night demon is almost dead. It's got one. It's like one attack away from dying. But the problem is he's gonna summon these fucking things like every fucking turn, probably.
I'm gonna try to go in there and kill and attack him, and that's what I'm gonna do at this point because we're running out of time.
So, I'd almost say maybe try to focus fire everything on him.
Yeah. So blocking the doorway is not gonna work.
Well, I had the 4 movement, dumb bitch.
No,
what do you want from me?
No, I said not you. I'm just saying. I'm just saying, I just got here. No, I'm not trying to be bitchy.
You're kind of being a little bitchy.
I hate you. I hate you.
The human scoundrel is full of bitchiness.
I'm just saying we can't do what we did with the goblin.
Okay, obviously, Elizabeth. Like, really? Trying to teach me strategy?
I hate you.
So that's it, right?
Move this up. Up two.
1, 2. Okay.
Slowly coming.
Time to pull out the big guns if you have them.
Oh, no, I can't because now they're blocking the way of me getting to him. Unless I go around. I may end up resting. Let me see.
Are you really going to long rest right now?
Well, I'm trying to see. So it'll be
Like, I'm not invincible, guys. Like,
well, I can't get to him. Even if I move 5.
Don't you have, did you already use your stamp potion?
Not me.
Beth? I did, yeah. If we could kill the front guy, I could get closer to him, but otherwise I'm just going to be in the middle of everybody and they're all going to attack me and I'm going to die. Because I have 6 hit points. So, I'm going to do a short rest is what I'm going to do. And we'll see if I get lucky here.
I don't really have anything in here that's like bad at that. I wish I had picked up the item because I could get to the altar right now, but I think I'd do that.
can move in.
Hey, thanks for the host, the whole car. I really appreciate it. Alright, I'm just gonna fucking throw balls at the walls. But if we finish this, I got my battle goal finished, so it was pretty awesome. Pretty much have enemies. Pretty much every enemy they have to have a turn on every round.
Yeah.
Every round there has to be an enemy on the board.
Oh, okay.
But like, if you think about it, that's how we should be playing anyway. Like, we should be doing the way that, like this, like.
Yeah.
Sitting in the first room for fucking 1,000 years is not gonna be the way. Okay. Well, let's cross our fingers. Hope this works. Still have one more retaliate left. Then I get that card. I'm gonna lose this card.
I don't know.
Oh, this is dumb.
I have no idea what to do at this point.
Howdy, 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 howdy.
We're just gonna kind of see what happens. Oh god, don't look. I have no idea.
Okay.
I have no idea what to do.
Boss has a special one. Night Demon. Sun Demon. Oh wait, was there? No, it needs to be reshuffled. God damn it, dude! The specials are gonna fucking kill us. He's just gonna swarm us the whole time.
Yeah.
We just gotta kill him. Usually, I would say kill the peons, but we don't have time to sit here and kill peons every turn.
Yeah.
Problem is, he can heal, and the sun demon is also heal. I don't think we're gonna win this. I don't think we got it.
Yeah.
I think you need to get in there to get to the altar as fast as possible. That's 46 hit points, and you get to attack. So that's like, that could be like a 10 hit point swing on a turn.
I'm not going to be able to get there in one turn. It's going to be two, and then it's going to be a whole turn of all of them attacking me. And I will probably die. Because I am at 6 hit points.
Your invisibility way too early. You should hold that to like the last action.
Yeah.
Like the last heal. Range 3, heal 3. I mean, it's early, so it probably goes before they take any damage. But it's going to heal the one that I did do damage to. And it's going to heal the Night Demon completely up. Yeah, there's no way we win. I don't think there's a way we win this.
We just run in there and try to kill him. That's all we can do. We try to ignore everything else. That's it. Maybe I'll get lucky and I'll draw my invisibility thing. Alright, flip your card, John.
What does that say? What does that mean?
What?
The color slate. It then gains shield 1 and heals itself. Heals itself what? 1? What is that? It just says heals itself. Does that mean heals itself full? That can't be it. There's no way.
No.
The colorless consumes light to summon a normal sun demon or an elite sun demon for 3 or 4 characters, then gains 1 shield and heals itself. Heals itself what?
I assume it heals itself 1.
I'm gonna go with that because there's a 1 shield. Because shield 1 and heals itself. I don't know what that means. So I'll just say it heals itself.
Or it means that it removes any debuff or something?
Yeah,
it
like wounds
heal.
Or poison.
Or it heals itself nothing. It doesn't say. It just heals.
Yeah.
For what? I guess for 0.
I like it.
Yeah, I like it too.
Ready? 9-3.
I have a 41. The Sun Demon goes first. It heals 17. What was yours?
7.
Oh, 7.
No, Matt goes.
To move me up next to Beth. I guess the elemental technically goes first. It would be right behind me.
Can it hit one?
Me up.
No,
because there's a wall. And then
that sucks because whatever damage you do is gonna be negated.
Yeah.
Unless you can burn this.
Yes, I will burn the light element.
Yay!
Fuck those guys.
So I can heal 1 thing for 3 instead of everybody for 3.
Attack for 3, 2.
2 on the one that's damaged, probably. What is that? 5? Yeah. So that's.
And I'm going to discard these. And I'm going to use my potion. And I'm going to use the back.
Okay, so this one heals itself back up. So that's okay. Okay.
Ah, jeez.
That's all the right. Sun Demon's turn. Who's next? I have a 41.
I'm gonna be last.
Okay, so 35 jump. So mobilize 5, target one is 0. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then each one of these guys are immobile.
Oh, nice.
Immobiled, and Night Demon is immobiled. Okay. What's the Night Demon doing? Okay. So I'm doing that. Which burns that card. I gain one experience. Then this one. Attack 3, range 3, disarm. So I'm on target, like, here. Gain that AoE. So attack 3. Let's disarm do again. Let's disarm do. Cannot attack. Nice. Where is disarm?
Oh, that's awesome.
Where is disarm? There it is. So big boss man is... Where's my boss card? There he is. Oh, shit. I didn't read his card. He is immune to... poison... muddled, stun, curse, and wounds. Oh, okay, here it is. Heals himself 4. Jesus.
God.
Okay. Okay. Oh, you're disarmed, you fat fuck. Oh, my team is dead.
Yeah, it said on the card how much he heals.
Yeah.
It's for 4.
Yeah, I think before the card, yeah, it does say on the card. I didn't actually read the card. So my team is dead, at least that's something.
There you go.
Progress.
Oh, you know what? I'm gonna go here in my turn here instead.
Yeah, that's fine.
There was a range attack.
Treasure chest, yeah.
So I can at least get this fucking treasure chest.
And what does that one do?
I don't know. I'll look it up later. It's treasure chest 68. I don't think it's like. I'm gonna look. Make sure it's not like. Oh, you win.
That'd be nice.
68. Helix ring, item 130.
I don't know, but it sounds cool.
That does sound cool.
And the problem is I burned 2 cards in that turn to do that. Did they all take... Oh, they didn't take damage. Oh, it doesn't matter. He died.
He did.
I hope it's like, hey, you do 10 times damage. Forever and ever. So item, what was it, 130? What did I say?
I think that's what you said.
Okay, that's not in this deck. Other 32, 31.
Are you sure it's 130?
Helix ring.
Yeah.
During your turn, burn blank or blank to heal all damage you have suffered. Wow.
And that would be OP in this area.
Mm-hmm.
But then you lose it and you never get it back? Does it open
light
up?
Light or dark.
So it's, once you burn it, it's gone, though. You lose it. Does that
mean?
Yeah,
for that scenario.
Well, do you get it back after the scenario?
Yeah.
Just like the stamp potion? I thought the stamp potions you consumed.
Yeah, those are gone after you use them.
Oh, because it's a small item. This is also a small item, though. I think it's once you use it, you lose it.
No, that was just...
Well,
I thought in the rules it said you never actually... even though you use it, you don't ever...
Sell me out, help me. If I... This Helix ring, because it has a loss, at the end of it, it's a small item. Does that mean...
I'm actually going to burn my minor potion too, so.
Consume for the scenario.
For the scenario, okay.
Yeah.
I'm actually going to use my minor stamp potion too.
Alright, is it my turn then?
Yeah.
Is that, they all gone? Alright. So I'm going to move 3. One, two, three. This guy's going to be poisoned. Now I'm going to attack him.
No, it doesn't have any weird attacks. Which one are you attacking? 6? So you know 6 doesn't have any damage.
No, I know.
Okay.
I'm just going to hit it because I happen to be next to it. I'm trying to get to the main guy. So, and then I'm going to consume the knight for a sinister opportunity for an extra, okay, so 3, 4, 5, 6 damage.
There you go. Man, would have been nice to use on a big guy.
I know, but I gotta get to him first.
Okay. What was your initiative?
I was on long rest.
I was last. I was 93.
Okay, so it's done.
I should be last, yeah.
Here we go. So, this gets burnt. Fucking gay. This goes up. Well, I'm glad I got that. It would need the rip card symbol for... It does have a rip card. No, it doesn't. You're right. It doesn't have a rip card symbol. All right, cool. You're right. Awesome. Sweet. I got a helix ring.
So I have to be next to the freaking altar?
It's 3 away. You can't get there in 3 spots.
I also don't have 3 movement.
Burn that. Shoot.
Oh, God.
I get both my discards. So I pretty much just did a free long rest. I get both my cards back.
And I'm only down to 6 hit points. I don't know what to do here. Do I need to do a short rest? But then it's only 2 cards. I gotta save it.
I think I'm gonna do. Just need to start pounding damage into that broski. Yeah, it was the treasure chest.
Go away.
Okay.
Go away.
It was the chest in this room.
Really
tough. Toph, get out of here.
Alright. Oh, God. I'm trying to save my high attack for when I go do the double damage.
I feel like I should just do damage. I'll just do this.
Because I only have 1. No. I only have 1 left, and then I'm going to have to do a short rest.
Alright. So... Oh. Sun Demon. Oh, it needs to be reshuffled. God damn it, dude. So goddamn annoying.
That is a lot of shuffling.
Do the other ones need to be reshuffled too?
What's that? Night Demon? There's no Night Demon on the field, so no, eventually, yeah.
Boss?
Yeah, boss. Yeah, the potion, I just burned the potion. There's only 1 of these, too. 1 of 1, I guess. The helix ring. That's 50 gold, too. Jesus. I'm gonna leave it out here so everybody can see the pretty ring. Okay. And... Okay. Sun Demon does that. Yeah, the Night Demon...
Alright, you flip them over?
Yeah. 88. The boss is 73, special 1.
I'm 23.
7.
I'm sure Matt's going first.
38.
Go ahead, Matt.
So, yeah.
Okay. Move the elemental to the door. No, the elemental. And is one of those 2 more damaged?
The one by me.
Number 6 is damaged. This one's damaged. He's at half life.
Okay. Yeah. Just go ahead and attack that guy for 3.
Okay.
And then I'm going to lose my elemental.
sun demons are moving and attacking all adjacent enemies.
So then...
Are you done?
No, that was my elemental.
Oh, no, I mean, so the like cards. Like
you said, so the elemental doesn't get to choose targets. It targets the closest one.
Oh.
Doesn't get to choose targets, if I understood that. Seems weird. You can't command it to tell... You can't command it to attack a target?
Yeah, because it acts by NPC rules.
Oh, okay. So kill...
So then, yeah, it would have been on the one in front of it.
You can use it to spring traps, too.
No, but do you have any more cards?
God damn, no. I keep...
This is your last turn?
You just did it a lot later.
That's why I killed my elemental.
Yeah.
So they are both at equal life now. Six apiece. Half life each.
And then I will move forward to...
Man, you guys really wasted my immobilization for a turn.
I couldn't get there.
Yeah.
So...
They're gonna fuck you guys up.
I'm Who's hoping that? To run away slightly.
Nah.
Nice. Alright. Me? I'm 23.
Yeah.
So I'm going to move two towards the guy. So I'm going to attack him for two with my quick hands. It's just two.
Does he have a shield? Or is he? Nope. Oh, he does? Nope. He does not.
And then I'm also going to do the thief's knack for another three attack, which is a five attack. So he gets seven total from me.
Nice. Good attack round.
And that wasn't even my main attack. But now I'm going to have to do a short rest.
You
want me to do a long rest?
He can't attack. No, he can attack next turn. But he'll attack me, not you, because I have a higher initial. I'll have a higher initial.
Well, I'm saying I can... I'm going to... I only have six hit points, so...
If you do a long rest, he's not going to attack... Just listen to what I'm saying.
Sorry.
Listen to what I'm saying.
Yeah.
If you do a long rest next turn... Obviously not this turn.
Yeah.
Next turn, he's going to attack me, not you, because I am closer to him, and we'll have a lower initiative.
Okay, cool.
Does that make sense?
Yep. Cool.
And you're at full life.
I'm not, though.
You said you're at six.
I'm at six. I'll be at eight. Nine is my full life now.
I want to move one. Wait, I go first on the demons. And... attack him for two, so four. Big money. Yes! Yes!
You got the times two?
Yes!
Hell
eight,
yeah!
Eight damage. Eat a dick, bitch. No, that's... Nope, that's it. One more. Yeah, baby. And I get one experience for that.
Nice!
So that put him up to six. He's under half life already.
Nice.
We may be able to do this, guys. It's possible. We gotta stop being... We need to stop being Debbie Downers.
We're getting extremely lucky.
Yeah.
I got both my blesses, so that's pretty... They've paid off every time. I've gotten them both.
Yeah.
And this card gets... Problem is I'm burning through cards like crazy now.
Yeah.
That card gets trashed.
I feel like I need to start doing the blessing thing.
I mean, it's 10... What was it? 10 gold for two blesses, so...
Yeah, I'm probably gonna start doing that. Because otherwise, I'm just going to lose money on the damn road. So
okay, so next is the Sun Demon? No, the special one. He poops out a regular Night Demon.
The Night Demon is back. Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Na 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 na.
Well, I guess he probably place it here.
Oh, where have they been going? Right in front of him?
Well, he probably would place it here so he couldn't get targeted by two people. Right?
I see. Are you making him smart?
I don't know. If you placed it here, it'd be targeted two people.
I'm surprised it doesn't tell you where they go.
It's just a summon. It goes adjacent. Okay. Special one. What else does it do? Consumes the dark. Whatever. Then gains an invisible.
I consumed the dark on my turn.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Oh, well, then that doesn't happen.
Sorry. Yeah, I thought I heard
say
you.
That.
I thought I you heard me say it.
Nope.
I consumed
it's okay.
it.
Okay, never mind. It doesn't happen. His turn is null and void. And then his...
Oh, I lied. It was my last turn. I'm stupid. I consumed it the turn before last, so never mind.
Well, then the sun demon wouldn't be there.
What? Not the sun, the dark. The darkness.
Oh.
So it still happens, sorry.
You're the worst.
I know, I'm sorry. I'm really bad.
You are.
Because does it go back up every turn?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Well, yep. Never mind. Sorry. Sorry.
And he's going to attack you because you had lower initiative.
Great. I'm going to go disadvantage.
Okay. Well, I missed. So.
I wasted it for nothing. Does that mean... So does it mean I have to use it then? Damn it.
That's the end of the round.
Alright. So I'm going to do a long rest this next time, I guess. And hopefully I'll
Night
be
Demon missed you. And now the bad guy is invisible.
The main guy?
Invisible self, yeah.
So we can't hit him?
Until his turn, right? Right?
Yeah. He becomes, you can see him again on his turn.
Is there any way to move?
I don't think so, I'd be... That'd suck.
Okay. Deck is shuffled.
Yeah, you have to wait until the end of his turn.
Alright, well, make sure you throw it a high initiative.
That sucks. In that case.
Yeah, you know what I mean? Like, throw it a high initiative, I guess.
Alright, what am I gonna lose?
Yeah, because that totally changes.
Then do this and this, I guess. Hasn't even attacked me. I'm over the bottom.
No, that doesn't work.
One. You're doing a long rest this turn, Beth?
Yes.
So I can't move. Perfect. I'll do that. Fuck it. Because you're getting 2 hit points back.
Yeah. I'm at 8 now out of 9, so.
So, yeah. Alright, ready?
Go, guys, go.
Sun Demon. No heal, thank God. Night Demon. All sorts of weird things. Wow. What? It burns something and infuses?
Oh, it's just an AI, so focus like an enemy.
What?
I'm reading what he says.
Okay. All adjacent enemies and allies suffer 1 damage.
Oh, that's
not. He burns it and infuses. Is that what that means? He burns it and then infuses it?
Oh, God.
Yeah?
That's weird.
That's crazy.
Wait. What is it? Yeah.
Special 2. Another fucking Sun Demon.
Yay, Sun Demon.
Someone can burn that light. Burn the light.
I'll burn the darkness on my next turn.
I'm definitely like running out of courage pretty fast now.
I will not be.
I'll be. I have like a few more turns.
So you need to move here and burn that 6 hit points.
Yep, I will.
So, okay. I have a 78. Boss is at 17, so he's visible. Visible. Burns the light. Heals himself for 4. Awesome. Another Sun Demon. Yeah, dude, I don't know about this.
You got this?
I don't think so, Tim. I mean, here or here.
Where? Did you just attack it? If you're more threatening, it's going to be you.
I think it just does it to an adjacent hex. It'll stay there, I guess. Okay.
Who's next?
That was Batty. Night Demon is 15. Oh, I guess it went first. Oh, wait. Oh, no. This is... He would have just burned this and then infused it. It wouldn't matter. So he would take 1 damage. He'd take 1 damage. Beth, you take 1 damage.
No!
And... Attack minus 1, so it's gonna attack me. Ugh, mess. Okay.
How does that keep happening? Wow.
Shuffled. Okay, and so now it's to our turn. Mine's 70. No, it's a Sun Demon 68. What's yours? 69? Sun Demon goes. Move one, move attack one. So it's going to attack me.
Oh, man.
So it's two.
Dude, the brown coat bot hates you, Selimu. Sorry.
Yeah, dude, this is not. I think we just ripped. I don't think we can. You guys aren't killing things fast enough, mostly Beth.
Seriously? I feel like you just gotta blame me every session.
Well, you are the worst.
What?
Yeah, I don't know if we're gonna make
it. I did cool stuff. I'm gonna have a decent turn.
Sucks, too, because it rips this. He takes 2 damage, and instead of the bad guy taking 2 damage. Sucks. And they're gonna heal each other all, like, next turn. I think we lost. So I got the healer string now, so I guess there's
I may draw a times 2. It may be okay.
You really needed to get your get here and drop that thing.
I'm going
okay,
to
so
my next turn.
Okay, so Matt about to get fucking hammered on. That's 4, and that's 7 damage.
Holy shit!
The first one I'll do gain 1 shield. So I'll take 3.
He wasted just like you wasted yours.
So much fun gambling.
I'll lose that.
That's okay. Usually how it rolls for me, though.
Then you match you.
Alright.
Because I want to do a long rest, and I only have 1 more turn, and then I only have 3 more turns left. 1, 2, 3. I have 4 more turns left.
I have 3.
So you pretty much have to kill him in the next 2 to 3 turns, or we're done.
I'm going to do 2. Decent damages, and that's it. Then I'm done after that.
Okay. Move me to this corner behind Beth.
Oh, nice movement.
Where?
This corner behind Beth.
Yeah.
And then I'm going to use that card. Attack 3, range 3, target 3. So I'm going to attack the boss.
Okay.
Infuse air. I'm gonna hit him for 6.
There
nice.
We go.
Nice! There you go.
Need some more of that.
Times 2.
He needs some more of that.
What is that?
So. Do we have 10s? Oh, yeah. Alright, he's down to 10 hit points.
Yay!
Only. Dude, I'm telling you guys, he's about to do heals. He's gonna heal himself 4 on it. Oh, he healed himself 4 on his turn. He's down to 16.
And what's the other ones?
He's at 16 hit points, actually.
You're targeting.
And then 4.
No, it should be 18. Sorry, 18 hit points.
You do the
knight 4
one.
For the knight one.
Knight demon 4. Oh, that's rip.
Nice.
And a blank on the sun demon.
Alright. That was still a really good turn, though. And that is end of round.
Why, am I allowed to go, or?
Oh, I thought you went. I'm sorry.
Oh, this was burned. I'm going to... attack 2, range 3. Actually, I'm going to do this. So I'm going to go... oh, I can't do that because you need a fucking... God. I'm probably going to die next turn. I can't get away from all of them. They're all going to attack me. All 3 of them. That's 4, 8, 12. Yeah, I'm going to die next turn. Wow, okay. Not liking that movement now, Spellweaver.
Yeah.
No, actually, it's going to attack this.
Yeah, because his elemental's still there. Did you move your elemental? Did you do it last
time? Elemental's dead.
Ow.
Bye, elemental.
Yeah, I'm gonna die.
I'll try to go get some coins then. Do whatever. I would just try to hit the bad guy and do what you can. That's all you can do. I'm gonna. I have three turns left, and that is it. So, if he's not dead in three turns, we're screwed. It's all Matt.
But they're all gonna turn and attack me, probably. All right. Well, I'm gonna do what I was gonna do because this is when we're gonna die, I think. So, heal two, effect all that. So, I want to heal myself two. That puts me up to nine. I do three damage to the things around me. Starting with the bad guy. So, two damage. Awesome. Yeah, pretty much quicken hit him hard.
Exactly.
So, that puts him at... So, he's down to nine hit points.
There you go. If I pull really good, he may die on my turn, but he may not.
May not. Not looking optimistic.
Yeah.
Okay. And that Sun Demon is Sun Demon...
Your cards for next time?
Yeah. This is the last turn. It's John's turn. Progress made. A little bit of time. Just a little bit. A little bit more. Just a little bit.
Okay.
Done?
Yep.
Here we go, here we go, here we go, go, go! Here we go, here we go, here we go, go, go.
To do that. I might have to do that. I'll do that and that, see what happens. And then long rest. I'm not gonna last. Okay.
You're moving to the altar, right?
Yeah. No, I figured I'd go the other way. You guys got this.
I mean, that's just damage, but you can't block any of it, so... He's just gonna hope he doesn't get healed a bunch this turn. Those Sun Demons can all heal him. Those Sun Demons can heal him full on his turn.
I just have
that's
to.
What that's why I'm not really a big fan of. That's a little ridiculous because
I'm just
each one of them can heal three. Everybody can heal everybody adjacent. All people within three range. So it'd be
within three range.
Three, six, nine. Plus he could heal himself for four.
God.
He could heal him. He could possibly get healed 13 on a round. 13. Which we have nobody using these infusions. That's the problem. Like if the light and dark. Maybe we just don't have the right characters. They're just not using. I don't have any.
So I need to. I hope I go before him, or should I try to use my lowest one just to make sure I go before him?
It doesn't matter if you can't kill him. So unless
don't worry, he won't get to use the heal.
I'm gonna go with my original.
It depends, though. It depends on when your turn is versus their turn. They can just reinfuse it. So if he has an early turn, he might not be able to use his four, but they could also heal him later. Especially with that one card that burned and infused.
Yeah.
I don't know all the cards. There we go.
God, I'm nervous. I wonder if I should do something different.
No, getting the altar and doing six damage is...
Well, I know. I was going to do that, but I could try to use a lower initiative card than what I was going to use, which I could. I'll do that. Just in case. Just in case. We'll do that.
Yep, there it is.
What is it?
We just lost.
How do we know?
Nope.
Maybe
you
not.
Go, you got before him?
Yep.
I did too. I'm so glad I changed last minute.
That's what I was saying. He's not going to get to use it.
Because if you didn't go, if you didn't have a lower than a 17, we just lost.
7.
Okay.
And I had 11.
That would have been game over.
I would have had 33, but I was like, I should probably switch to something sooner.
Okay, so Matt goes first.
Okay, so I'm going to use that damn light element.
Nice.
So I'll make it 3-2.
Oh, there is no night. I don't know why I flipped that.
Two.
Only two for that.
Two on which one?
The boss. Whittle away.
23.
Away.
He's not getting any healing this round, so we could kill him this round.
I'm gonna do 8 damage.
God damn no.
Been getting that quite often.
Yeah.
I'll be able to do damage to him.
No, I'm gonna Seriously? Do 8 probably oh, unless I draw a null.
Is that including your 6?
That's with it doubling.
I'm talking about the 6. You're gonna touch the item. You're gonna use the item to do 6 damage, right?
Yeah, then I'm gonna do 10. Yeah. So I'm gonna move.
What's your initiative? 11?
11. So I'm gonna move 3. I'm gonna go there. He is now poisoned.
I think it's at the end of his.
He is immune.
He is immune.
Poison.
Yes.
Never mind. Alright, so now do I do my attack?
If any character is adjacent to the altar at the end of their turn, they may discard the item and it suffers that much damage.
Okay, so first I'm going to do attack four.
Okay. Null? No? Oh, two.
Two.
It's fine.
And then you add a wound. Is he immune to wounds?
He is immune to wounds. Yes.
But then I get one XP because John's adjacent to him. So that sucked.
He's going
to
die then.
And then.
Nothing else is going to happen.
Now I'm doing this.
Okay, so he dies.
I killed him. Damn it. Damn it.
Oh my god.
I really did not want to kill him, but
so epic.
I had to.
So epic.
That was honestly, if that card hits, that would have been target all allies within range, burn that, so it heals three. So it would have been three. That would have been nine healed on him. It would have been nine healed.
Good job, guys.
Would have been back down to he would have been down to nine hit points again instead of two.
That is insane.
I didn't get my check mark.
That's stupid. Okay, so that was your turn.
Yep.
Sun Demon's already... They didn't have any attacks this turn, thank God.
Man, I lose my item, too. That sucks.
There is no, okay,
no
so,
it's only for the snares, not actual item.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a specific item for this, I'm pretty sure. It doesn't have a number next to it. So.
Yeah, like it's not an actual item, it's just... something in this scenario.
Yeah.
Like a trap.
Yeah, like the goal that has... The treasure chests don't have numbers. They just have to say, they say goal, and then the actual one I'm on says number.
So you got the cool one with the numbers, what you're telling me.
So I'm going to...
Yay, I am a boss slayer. I kind of am, aren't I? I'm going to take that. Even though
here.
I fail every other mission.
Move here. I want to attack. Attack for three.
But I need real items. You don't need to know why. I just need them.
So attack of four. Oh, that one's dead.
Oh, mechs and minions? No, we don't have it. It looks really cool, though.
It does look really fun.
But that was one of the ones we didn't get. Did you end up getting... Were you in between getting...
Dude, I had two turns left. I mean,
Were you debating on getting it, and then you decided to get Gloom instead? Gloom
yeah.
Gaming? Because they were both just too high of a price point. We're not going to get both.
I think I was the end of the round, wasn't I? Actually, with the 35.
Yep.
Because that was... Oh, the boss gets
to
go.
Well, I know I
got to
buy them, but I'm poor.
And we defeated them. Yay! We win. We win. By the skin of our teeth, we win the... What is this mission called? The Tower of the... The Temple of the Eclipse. In conclusion... With all your strength, you drive your weapon deep into the Savas's chest, shattering its cores. Suddenly, the unnatural light in darkness is pulled towards the wound, gathering inside it before bursting out in a huge blast. The empty body of the Savas drops dead on the floor. The twilight around you returns to normal as you gather your loot and leave the temple. One last time, you stare up at the ceiling at the marvel at the impossibility of this place. Reward is we each get 10 experience.
Woo!
That's me at 20 experience for this. And that was Temple of the
What?
Put your clothes.
One.
You're one
that
short.
That was Temple of the Eclipse. Alright, and that will do it for Temple of the Eclipse episode 4 of our Gloomhaven series. We did pretty good this time. I think we did pretty well.
Yep.
Have a great night.
See you guys.
See ya.
Bye.